encourage each other and show love to each other. And we have a growing number of family members in our family here at Cap City that speak Spanish. And you've noticed through the last couple weeks, I'm sure, is that in a lot of our songs, we have English and Spanish lyrics up at the same time. And what we're going to do today is to show some love, some acts of service, is instead of having the Spanish lyrics in the middle and the English on the side, we're going to switch that up and we're going to put the Spanish lyrics on the two side ones and the English lyrics in the middle. And we're going to do this next song in Spanish. And we're going to come together as a family and serve and worship our God together. And so no matter what language you want to sing in, no matter how you want to worship our God, as long as you are putting your heart into it and loving our God and worshiping Him together as a family, that's what we're going to do now. So please go ahead and stand up, and we're going to join together and worship the next song.